you that to you.
Can't get fish.
I bought two fish, tops, lots of fish, I had two of those. Literally, I changed the tank and the ceiling color on. Did all the pH tests and the animals spot on. The white one just sort of went on its side. It was made out of that. But yeah, the other one was still fine.
Right.
So, tried again and got put out two little ones because I said, don't get one little one, I'm not sure. No, it's two little ones. But it is there, I got on the side, dead the next day. But it was there, the other one, and this person was still full. There's nothing wrong with the water, I don't need to do that.
Check everything, you check the ammonia and nitrate levels.
Everything, I've been replaced everything. Because they've got a stick weight on, brand new tank, water temperatures, fine, I mean it's full water, but water temperatures fine.
And then the other fish isn't pulling the other fish?
No. No. Following the road, we just got on with the feet again. No problem, set it down straight away. And the only problem I have had, which is still alive in me, is I've got a little tingle and I can put it in the water and to get the plants out. So I cleaned the stinger, which is that stinger was blocked.
Right.
But I didn't check that as well.